The only thing that can bring me back to Eternal Return is another cutie red-haired girl, and they delivered. Tazia is the new glass-making character just released in Eternal Return, and they put together a Tazia tournament or a Tazia showcase where it's best of five games and one person on your squad has to play Tazia. I had a few days to practice Tazia, but I was home with family for Thanksgiving, and all I really did was play the new Pokemon games. So I show up, day of the tournament, turn on stream, and I have about 2 hours to learn this character. Apparently, she's pretty hard, but TLDR, her Q is a skill shot that drops glass shards. You can pick up these shards and it charges her little bar. When the bar is fully charged, her Q now has a knockback and her alt deals more damage. W is a wall that stuns and you can knock people back into it with your Q when it's in power. You can also just use this to zone people off. E is a dash that you can grab your shards pretty easy with. And if you do get glass shards on the dash, then you get a second. And finally, her alt is pretty much like an Alex alt. And if you don't know what that does, it's just overtime damage in this zone. So I tried my best and I was able to get a few kills here and there, but I went winless and my match history wasn't looking too hot. But what I lack, my teammates will make up for. As team captain, I drafted Uzma, a ISIL main who, despite playing AR, has slowly become one of my most lurked in streams. And Snipey, who is a Kai'Sa main from the other side of the globe, and ping surely won't be an issue for him. So we hop in a lobby, raring to go, and a funny thing happens. Nimble Neuron didn't show up. Every competitor except the event organizers is there, and we're just kind of looking at each other like, what do? We decide to just start playing some games. Same format, just having some fun. First game, I try out Tazia, and it could have went better. So second game, we switch it up. I'm off Tazia, bless up, and I'm jumping on Mai, the other cutie red hair girl. And I'd like to point out, they literally have the same walk animation. But we're actually playing really well, and we end up finding a team who has given up, and we scoop the loot. Then, we are on to fight the team who won last game. Oh, they're trap gaming. You got this. Ooze on him.
Got this.
Oh my god. Aww.
You got this. She's pretty squishy, though, Nikki.
She doesn't have all you in these. I almost crawled into zone. It's lit!
Good practice game.
Oh my god!
were you locked in? And it's finally nice to win one. Our Kakao reps, the publisher of the game, take over and say, we're starting fresh, it's going to be the best of three. So, the last game didn't count. But before we get into it, I'd like to give a shout out to Manta for organizing the lobby and Aqua for doing the scores. It's super nice to see these people stepping in. And we had a lot of fun the last game, so for the first game of the official tournament, we're running the same comp. We have some fights, but really the game's not too eventful. And we do send it on Wickeline, and I'm not too proud of what happens next. Do you wanna...
got the research.
I'm separated. I'm dying.
No.
Do you have ult? Oh.
Sorry.
You can murder them. I trust.
Do you think? I ran.
You've waited. Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, wait. No. It's a. There's no revive. Oh. I'm dumb as
there
hell.
There are not.
I'm dumb as hell. There's no revive. Oh, I know. I fucked us. I shouldn't have ran away. We had Wick buff. It was a 3v2, but I forgot we'd killed one of their teammates prior, and I always just assume we can res, right? So I assumed we could res Uzma after he went in, and I assumed their teammate was already up and resed. You can tell I don't play squads very often, but we kind of rat around, and then Snipey dies, and then I die, and we're pretty far back on the leaderboard. And for our second official game, normally I don't play my main in these for fun creator tournaments, but I'ma keep it a buck. The first place team was way too sweaty. Spoilers, they played the same comp all three games, which I hated. It was Kiara, who just does a lot of damage and doesn't take much, and then Emma, who can do this to tank Mai in a one shot. So we just needed something to close the gap so they wouldn't run away with the tournament. Oh, and before the game 2 montage, I'd like to apologize to Bread with Dog because we griefed his Martina not once, not twice, but 3 times. But yeah, we start popping off and we make it to the finals against, you guessed it, the Kiara and Emma. I got some good damage.
Okay, I'm here. I think we can maybe look to engage now.
Okay, yeah, sure. Ready? I'm gonna... Oh! Oh my god. Nice. Bust.
I think you guys can run with me.
I'm going for it.
Well,
dang!
Yeah, another second place, but we caught up. We're within striking range. And you might be thinking, you're catching up, play another Aegir game. But nope, we're going for Tazia once again. Snipey has been practicing his Aunt Magnus for a couple days, and I'm pretty bad at Tazia, so at least Haze is kind of insane. But here's how the last game went.
Scale.
Kira's getting chased.
Let's walk up. Let's walk through.
Oh, we don't die here. We can't die here.
Yeah. It's fine.
We're fine.
Split the ammo. Oh, let's walk down.
Leave me. I'm stalling.
I think you can. Okay.
Yeah, just run. It's good. We can fight them. It's just 2.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, no, it's 3.
I'm still...
Here, back up.
They're gonna...
Oh, in house. I'm a spell shield now.
I'll just frontline for you guys.
They probably have no timer, by the way.
Superior. Taproot CDR, let's go.
Wait.
Oh, let's go. And it felt good to win the last game. You can ignore my mastery, but the scores came in and we got second again. Partner Showdown, second. Isaac Showcase, second. every squad tournament I enter is a second place, so I'm a little bummed we couldn't mount the comeback, but we'll get them next time. But yeah, if you want to see me get another second place in the IREM showcase, leave a comment below. But for this tournament, I think Uzma said it best.
I would pick that team again 10 out of 10 times, honestly. We didn't win, but hopefully we won your hearts. The real championship was the friends we made along the way. Now I learned a lesson I won't soon forget. So